पीछे है पार्टी अरे लाइट
व्हाइट है। थैंक यू सो मच गाइस, एंजॉय द शो। बाय गाइस, एंजॉय द शो। हाँ जी हेलो, गुड मूड टुडे, गुड मूड टुडे।
ओके, व्हाई जनरली नॉट इन अ गुड
बैड मूड लास्ट टाइम? हां, लेट्स गो
कम।
बहुत मजेदार, जो आई होप आप लोगों ने कैप्चर किया अपने कैमरे में, वेरी नाइस है ना।
मुझे तो अब हम दोनों को अब जाना है दूसरे दूसरे थिएटर्स में और सबसे मिलना है।
या नाउ वी वांट टू मीट एवरीवन। आई मीन बहुत सारा यार, जैसा कि आपने जस्ट देखा, जो भी ऑडियंस निकल रही थी देख के फिल्म, वो कितनी एक्साइटेड थे, कितने खुश थे। आई थिंक सबसे अच्छी बात है कि पीपल आर कमिंग आउट फीलिंग वेरी पॉजिटिव और बहुत हाई एनर्जी में आ रहे हैं, सो दैट फील्स वेरी नाइस। सबको काम पसंद आ रहा है, सबका काम पसंद आ रहा है।
और सबको मजा आ रहा है, सो इट्स रियली हार्टनिंग।
I mean, it's amazing. I think Ekta deserves every credit for having pushed this film, backed it, and pushed it in the way she has. And I think Riya and Ekta have really done a tremendous job in making this film.
All the producers.
And I think you know, there was this kind of notion in Bollywood that the commercial space and the masala commercial space is really a male bastion in terms of like the opening. So I think that Veeradi Wedding has made a small crack in that glass ceiling by giving these amazing opening numbers. आपको ये नहीं कह सकता कि लड़कियाँ opening नहीं देती। So
this is all you,
all Riya Kapoor. It's not me. It's all Riya Kapoor. All the credit for the look of this film, the feel of this film, I mean the look of this film, how it's designed, the costumes should go to Riya. This film is really her baby. Oh yes.
Can't tell you right now.
Okay, box office के numbers जो देख रहे हैं 3 दिन में, do you think 200 crores में बहुत ही जल्द enter हो जाएगी?
भैया आपके मुंह में घी शक्कर। I don't know. I mean I don't know how to calculate these things, but I'm just really happy and excited for the kind of numbers that we're getting. And because for me the numbers mean that people are watching it and people are liking it. It means the audience appreciates the film, likes it, they like what we've done. So as an artist, that's what numbers mean to me. You know, I'm really happy with that.
Thank you.
I mean, I think that I choose to look at all the positive, so I'm completely okay if in a lot of the positive reviews, some people will maybe not like the film, and that's fine, and they have a right to express it. They should, you know, they should use their own words to express it.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thanks, guys.
Just a second.
Have you guys watched the film?
Film is awesome.
Yeah, like it, na.